Oh, bummer. Everything was going all wrong. God created the whole world and made humans in his own image to care for that world. But humanity turned away from God, became a bunch of shady characters. They even had evil laughs. So God decided he was going to start over, to start the world, to save the world from those shady characters. Searching everywhere, God found one man, Noah, who still loved God. Noah and his family weren't like the shady characters. They had a nice laugh. God told Noah that there was going to be a huge flood, but God was going to save his family and all the animals of the earth. Noah had to build a really big boat. Noah wondered how big this boat was going to be.
I wonder how big this boat is going to be.
It's going to be big. God said, big enough to hold two of every animal ever, with a special spot for the chinchillas.
That's what you think, but we should really get started.
So they got started building the ark. They walked right into the ark, and they seemed to know right where to go. When all the animals were in place, God closed the big door. Then it started to rain, and it rained and rained and rained and rained and rained. Pretty soon, the ark was full. Then the waves started to get huge. The ark rocked back and forth for 150 days. That's almost 5 months. But God didn't forget about Noah and his family and the animals. The water started to get lower and lower until finally the ark rested on solid dry ground. God opened the door to the ark and all the animals ran out over the road and back. And God put a rainbow in the sky, promising to never again flood the whole earth. God also promised to be with Noah just like God is with us today. God loves all his creation and will work to keep us safe.